You want my year, boy?
Oh, yeah.
It's Kountry Wayne season. Huh? It's Kountry Wayne season.
I believe.
Huh? My season. Huh? Keep the foot on your neck. Oh, there go them children.
Yep.
Hey, there. Hey, how you doing? Yeah. Hey, Blake. Hey, Myra. Hey, Myra. That's my baby daughter. Take my girl, Myra. Yeah, she different. How y'all doing? Y'all went to the mall. Y'all brought me something back? What's up? What y'all got me back?
Ask for
that. Huh? I ain't asking that. How y'all doing?
Ain't no
y'all got y'all something. Tell me, you must ain't getting that.
Yeah, I did.
Where your stuff at?
Myra Kern.
He got his from Jordan.
What? Come here, girl. Give me them. Son, don't do that. Don't have that girl carrying your stuff. What's wrong with you, boy?
What you mean? He could.
Myra, let me hear. No, I taught my sons how to treat a princess.
Okay.
You are a princess. You don't let no princess carry nothing, boy. Huh? She get out of the bag.
Okay,
she's shaking at you.
Hold on, Mr. Wayne.
What's up?
I think you're just going a little too hard. It's the favoritism for me because you never do all this behind me.
What would you?
All that princess.
Yeah, you got to act like one first, Blake.
Yeah.
So what am I?
Huh? You're a young girl.
I be feeling the same way.
Yeah, man, shut up.
There's no favoritism.
I don't treat Myra no different.
Come on, I mean,
what? This is my daughter-in-law.
Okay, and so am I.
Oh, Blake, yes you are. But boy, good, you headache too. God, dog. No, this is peace. You know, this is peace. This is stress sometimes. You know it, huh? Yeah, let's be real. So I'm just trying to teach Tamar how to treat a princess.
I do.
And what you gonna teach Tony?
Oh, yeah, it look like he already know. Tony know how to get used to me. Yeah, you getting used just fine. Yeah,
no,
you treat a princess how Tony treat her. That's how you treat a princess. You hear me?
I treat her better than how Tony treat her.
No,
you don't.
Tony would let her carry 10 bags.
Never.
Tony would have been on the ground crawling for her. That's what I'm saying. You got to start. That's right.
It's okay. Weird. Tony know how to take care of his woman.
It's not okay. Yo, whatever that is. It's not okay, Myra. Myra, no, it's not. You a princess. You my daughter-in-law. For real. You in the future.
Why you gotta be jealous? Right.
Yeah, why are you jealous?
I'm not jealous. I just feel like you going too hard behind her and you wouldn't do that for me.
Dang, I don't win hard. I like to win the jail because of you, because you stealing. Yeah, I like to win the jail. Your mama don't try to get me out of money. Your daddy act like, don't wreck this car. Huh? I like went down with you. She, Myra's about to up it.
But that was the past.
Man, listen here. That's what I'm saying. So we talking about the future, not the past. Whatever y'all got going on, son, like I say, don't worry about what they talking about. But don't you ever let her, you know how to take care of a woman. You take care of her. You don't got her jumping out here with bad, struggling, with her shoulders popping out of place.
She said, well, it's fine. Yeah, so yeah. I ain't nothing was wrong.
Yeah, well, something wrong with it because I said it. So y'all go in there and get something to eat or something. Yeah. Don't smack your teeth, boy.
You got the bags, right?
Hey, I smack your teeth like JT, right? If you want.
Do you want to carry them?
No, what? Carry them back.
Gentlemen.
Yeah, y'all go get something to eat. Fit something up out the refrigerator. Well, Myra, I'll get you some Chick-fil-A fries if you want.
All right, make sure I get
my lemonade. Your lemonade? Yes, I got that.
What about Blake?
Blake, yeah, I get you a ginger ale. You get a root beer. How about that? Yeah, you get some pork skins. Blake don't like that one.
You gotta get it right.
See, that's what I'm trying to treat. I'm trying to teach you, she need to act like my remote. Yeah, you feel me? Yeah, 2021. I'm the father comedian and everything. I'm running the show. It's Wayne season. I gotta make a shot. Come on, Jay. You can't even put that nigga energy back up. It's a stroke for me.
There you go.
Yeah, there you go. Too much money.